It's time to talk about the Apple Watch. Apple unveiled the new watch, including a luxury range that starts with a solid 18-karat gold version for 10 grand.
Tech expert Shelley Palmer joins us now with more. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
You've seen it.
I've seen it.
It's supposed to be one of the most expensive products from Apple. Do you think it's worth it?
Wow, what a great question. Is it worth it? Let's go the other way first. We could make a lot of jokes about why you need a $10,000 solid gold Apple Watch. And
by the way, you don't.
It starts at 10 grand. You're at 17,000 with the gold buckle on the bracelet that goes with it.
You're kidding.
So, I'm not kidding. This is an objet d'art. Is it something you need? Let's go to the other side. For $349, you can get a really nice anodized aluminum version of the Apple Watch with a normal band, the Apple Watch Sport. Now, why would you want a $349 smartwatch that pairs with your iPhone 6? You would. Actually, if you have an iPhone 5 or later, 5, 5C, 5S, 6, or 6 Plus, this is a totally great extension of the functionality of your iPhone on your wrist. And the question is, are you lazy enough to want the functionality of your iPhone on your wrist? Anyone who's had a smartwatch, like a Samsung smartwatch or a Moto 360 smartwatch, knows that although you don't think you're going to use it, notifications on your wrist are awesome.
Text messages.
Someone texts you, you see who it is. Apple's taken it to a whole other level. It's got Apple Pay built into the watch. So now you walk up, you've got your Apple Pay set up on your iPhone, you just go, it's 700,000 retailers around the country. You just basically touch your watch near the card reader and you're done. You go to the airport, Passbook, you've put your boarding pass into Passbook and your watch now will display the barcode. You just put your wrist on the thing and you don't. So if you're too lazy to take out your iPhone, this is the perfect way
it's
to
convenient.
Deal with it. It's super convenient.
Okay, but let's talk about price for a second.
Okay.
So you mentioned it starts at $349,
yes.
But most people are not going to walk out for less than probably, you point out, $599.
Well, there are three versions. So the low-end version called the Sport, which comes with a lower, more durable, different kind of band, is made of aluminum. It starts at $349.
Smaller
screen for the 38 millimeter. They make a 42 millimeter for $399 starting price. The stainless steel case starts at $549 for the 38 millimeter. And $599 for the 42 millimeter, but again, you could put buckles on there, get you up to $1,099.
The add-ons.
Yeah, it's got, there's some options. You could take this thing up to a couple grand.
Shelley, is it tough to see on the screen?
No.
It's easy to use.
It's going to be, they have a whole bunch of things they've worked out. The question that everyone has to ask themselves is, this watch will have a useful life of somewhere between 1 and 2 years.
Right.
For two reasons. One, Apple tends to bring out new products every couple of, you know, they have a set.
Not every year almost.
Well, yeah, they've got a set time. They do. They have set time. So they're going to have like the iWatch S or whatever. It's going to come out, right? And then the next version. So 1 or 2 years maximum. This is a fairly significant investment. So getting the inexpensive one and having the convenience makes sense to me. Will you wear two watches? No.
No.
So this has to replace your wristwatch. There's a bunch of questions that no one has an answer to. And you know what, Ben? It always works out this way. Consumers will vote with their checkbooks.
Right. Because here's the thing. You spend $5,000 on a Breitling or a Rolex or some other kind of high-end watch, you can wear it for 40 years.
And pass it on.
Pass it on to your kids. This... it's expired in 2 years. Shelley, we got to run, but
it's
yeah. ShelleyPalmer.com and, of course, at Shelley Palmer on Twitter.
Thank you
Shelley,
so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shelley. Thanks for the insight.